say how many protons iron has?
Not true. What do you think? Yeah, what do you think? If you're looking at the atomic number to tell you how many protons something has, how many protons does iron have? Very good. 26.
So that's why it's
number like that. That's exactly why it's number like that. The periodic table is organized in a very specific way. So the atomic number tells you how many protons, also how many neutrons, and there are also trends on the periodic table. So if you want to know the biggest element on the periodic table, you would look on this side. Because atomic size decreases going this way and increases going this way. That's why the periodic table is made the way it's made. Want paper and a pencil? Hey, welcome.
Tough girl smile.
I see she likes this food.
You got what the atomic number is and what it tells you now? Yes, sir. Oh, yes.
Oh,
okay. What do you do with a mass and the atomic number? You need a paper? Make sure you got your name on your paper, because you're taking it with you, and I will ask the same questions on Thursday. Thursday, we play an escape room. Y'all ever went to an escape room? That's what we play on Thursday, periodic table escape room. That's gonna be fun.
No.
Sir, can you write, can you go write? Always want a non-stop in the paper? Okay, I think the last thing I want to teach you guys is ice cream. I think you guys can handle it. We got all of this on the board?
Pay attention to what we're doing here.
Yes.
Pay attention to what we're doing here. Is he right? I'll get you some more.
Yes.
You guys are like, welcome to come in.
All right, cool.
You guys wrote down isotope?
Yes.
Okay, tell me what a challenge?
72.
72, very good. What is the charge for protons?
What?
The charge. You got...
Oh.
Yeah, what do you mean?
Oh, the charge for protons is positive.
It's positive. What is the charge for electrons?
Negative.
Y'all don't raise your hands, I'm going to start adding push-ups like my daddy be doing. What is the charge for neutrons? Okay. Theo.
Neutral.
Very good. What is the equation for finding the number of neutrons? What do you think, Arson?
Atomic mass minus atomic number.
Very good. What about, what else can I get y'all with? Tell me the, somebody raise their hand and tell me the four components of a periodic table, I'm sorry, of an element on the periodic table. What's your name again? Why don't you forget your name today? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Lydell. Give me one more of the four.
Yes,
Max. Theo.
Name.
Chandler.
What?
Symbol. What do you think, Will? One of your components of the periodic table. What you think? You don't know. Somebody, anybody. Arson.
Number.
What else we got? We got one more.
Symbol.
They said symbol.
Name.
Very good. Y'all got everything for today and last week. Now I have about. I'm sorry. What is an isotope? Anybody got our
isotope? Same number.
Yes. What's your name?
Nathan,
what you got?
Same number of protons and different number of
neutrons. Okay, so I got a couple periodic tables for the rest of the time for those who want to play periodic table battleship. Actually, let me explain that to those who aren't here.
Saturday.
I got
time is on there.
Thank you.
Yeah,
Taking a break, we only got 10 minutes.
We're about to play the game.
Young man, put that rope up.
Oh, I need that. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, no.
10 minutes, we're going to glove up and move around the ring. You got that. Good? You learning something?
Excuse me, where are you going?
Where your bag? Go get it. Come right back. I just said
it. Okay, so this is where y'all winding down.
Okay, wait a minute.
Now, what we're doing is we got 10 more minutes to teach, and then we're going to get in the ring. They're going to move around the ring. By the time they hit, they're going to be done. We're going to move around the ring. We're going to work on jabs, punches, cardio, and things like that. They got gym shoes on. He needs some sweatpants on. We're working. He's going to find out why he needs some team sweatpants. You have your gym shoes?
Huh?
Okay, yeah, right. So we got 10 minutes. And then we're going to get some. I'm here till like 7:30, 8 o'clock. All
right.
Okay, but if he gets some sweatpants, but he needs to be more comfortable. Or if not, he can hang out with us because he got gym shoes.
Okay.
All right, you got a few more minutes and you're going to
check.
You got
to finish that. All right, everybody line up against the wall in front of the heavy bag. Line up. Quick.
If not, it's okay. No, I got to cop.
Quick. One straight line.
Love that. Thank you. Very
welcome. Theo.
And
Emmanuel,
okay. Carter, Theo.
What about them round tables?
Right there.
Calm down, brother. Calm down.